today we are going to create this simple slider or pipewise in SolidWorks. We have 2D file for this one, and we will create these all parts and we will assemble at the end. You will learn multiple things here, like feature commands, then assembly commands and thread cutting commands. I hope you like it, so let's see. We have this 2D drawing, so we will create with the help of this drawing. So let's start. Let's go to file, new, and choose your part. Okay, this is SolidWorks interface. Okay, now first we will make the base part of pipewise. So let me choose your front plane, select sketch. Now front plane is selected. Now see, this is the base we are going to create. See, the base width is 60 by 60 and the length is 100, so we will extrude up to 100 millimeter, and here you will see a V-type cutout. So this cutout length 40, height 20, 50 angle, and here one more cutout, it is a groove actually, and this length is 12 by 6 millimeter. So let's start to make first base. Now let me choose your center rectangle and draw one rectangle, right click. Now let me choose both the lines equal, smart dimension, let's define 60 millimeter. Now see, it is a fully defined sketch. Now first we will make center line, vertical and horizontal center line. This is a kind of reference line. I'll show you where it is going to use. Let me choose your line. 1, 2, 3 and connect here. Exit. Now select both the lines and center lines and keep one relation symmetric. Now it is in perfect position. Choose mirror entity and select these three lines. Keep here copy and mirror about. Choose this line, this construction line. That's why we created this line. Okay, now it is mirror. So let's define this one.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
Distance, it is 40 millimeter according to drawing. That's it. Now the angle 50 degree, and the length from bottom edge 20 millimeter. Okay, now that's it. Now let me choose here again line and create one rectangle. Exit. Now choose these three lines, center lines and both the lines, and create here also, make symmetric relation, mirror entities. Now let me select these three lines, mirror about, and choose this vertical construction line. You can see the preview here, it's going to mirror. Okay, now let's define this one. Smart dimension, and this length is 12 millimeter, and the width is 6 millimeter. Now drawing is fully defined, only we need to trim some things. Choose your trim entity, keep power trim, and just press your left key, left, and drag. See, if you press and drag, it's going to cut. Press and drag. Now let me choose OK. Now drawing is not seem perfect, so add some more dimensions or something so that it will fully define. Or you can directly choose your fully defined sketch, calculate. OK, now see, The drawing is fully defined. Nothing balance here. So simply exit. Go to feature and choose extruded boss base. And this length is 100 millimeter. Now see. Keep here blind and keep the length 100 millimeter. Okay. That's it. So this the base is created. Now let's define some color so that it will be identified. Okay, that's fine color. Let me save. Go to desktop, new folder, and create pipe voice. And this is the part number one, base. Save. Now let's make another part, yoke or slider. Now here we will make the next part, this rod, not yoke. Yoke we will make later because here we need thread. So this one is a 20 millimeter upper head and diameter it is 24 millimeter. Then full length is 100 and bottom diameter is this one 12 millimeter. See, so let's create this one and we will assign also thread. So I'll choose here top plane, sketch, circle, and let me draw a circle, a smart dimension, and define this dimension 24 millimeter. Now exit, extruded boss base, and this length is 20 millimeter. Now reverse direction, we want to go downward direction. Okay, now select this face, sketch, choose circle and see center point, draw one circle. You can rotate a smart dimension and this one is 12 millimeter. Extrude up to 80 millimeter because overall length of this 100 millimeter. See, okay. Now here one hole also. So what I will, okay, let me choose plane, front plane, sketch, circle. Actually this is a rotating handle hole, 5 millimeter, then distance from top is 10 millimeter. Okay, now make one relation, choose center of the circle and origin point and create relation vertical. Now see, drawing is fully defined. Exit. Extruded cut. See, it's going to cut here, but we will choose here through all both direction. You can see it's going to cut in both side. Okay, now the hole is created. Now it's time to add here thread. So I'm using 2016. This thread option, it is not available in 2014 and below version. Let me choose here thread. I'll choose this edge. Now the blind length. Blind length we will make 80 millimeter up to end. We will little divert here. We want to cut actually thread, so choose here metric die. If you will choose metric tap, see it's going to create thread upper side. So but we don't want upper, choose metric die. We want to cut, and this is 12 millimeter, so let me choose here. M12 1.75, it's going to calculate. Okay, that's fine. Okay, everything cut thread here, and this is right hand or left hand, it is up to you. So let me choose right hand. Okay, now we will see how it looks. We need to do little modification, but let's see first the result. Now look, here one problem. See, this thread is not going to cut beyond, so we will do little modification here. So what we will do? Edit feature, and we will expand this thread little outside so that it will cut this edge perfectly. So let's see, here one option you will see here, offset. Click offset and say 5 millimeter. 5 millimeter is going inside, so you can directly click here reverse side. See this arrow, make it reverse direction so that it will comes out. Still you have little gap, no problem. Okay, now that's it. Let me save some color. Let me choose this color. That's look fine. It's nice color.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो. कहानी खत्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
Even if you can make little dark, but that's okay, fine. Okay, save. This is part number 2 rod. Now let's make the third part. Now here we are going to make the third part slider, or yoke you can say, but let's say slider. So this slider, see this half radius 24 36. Okay, then we will go 36 millimeter down, 16 millimeter, then this gap is 12 millimeter and 10 millimeter thick. This overall width is 80 millimeter, 24 millimeter here and 80 millimeter this one. So just remember this dimension. Let me choose here front plane sketch. Let's draw for center line. Make sure it is passes through origin. Let's draw 2 circles. Smart dimension, and let's define outer one. It is radius 36 means 72 millimeter diameter. The inner one diameter 48, radius 24 millimeter. Okay, now here choose trim entity, power trim. Just press left key and drag. It is trimmed. Okay, that's fine. Choose here line and start from outside. Up to this line, exit. Now better to complete this line also. Close this line, exit. Now let's for mirror we need to create one center line, a vertical center line. Mirror entity, let's choose this all lines. Keep copy mirror about this line. See, you can see the preview here. Okay, now it's time to define this one is 36 millimeter. Millimeter, and this is 10 millimeter. And this side, okay, and let's define, okay, this is the gap actually. So this is 12 millimeter, because the gap of groove is 12 millimeter and the center distance 80 millimeter. Now see, this drawing is fully defined. Now the top portion going to be created. Select here corner rectangle, exit. Now choose this end point and this circle, create relation, coincide. That's it. Smart dimension 24 millimeter and distance from bottom line 80 millimeter. That's it. Now choose your trim entities. It's time to trim this all. So keep power trim, just press and drag. Okay. Now it is select both the lines equal relation so that your drawing is fully defined. That's it. Go to feature extrude. Now see, it's going to extrude 20 millimeter. Okay. Now at the top we need to create a hole with thread. So first let me choose, create one circle here. Let's define center line from here to here. Exit. Now choose this point and the circle point coincide. It is comes in center. Exit. Isometric view. Now here we need to create thread. So how we will create this one? So we will import the part number 2 rod. So how we will do this one? Go to insert, choose here part, pipe wise. Now this is your rod. So choose rod, open. See, it's coming. Just keep check here solid body and this one locate part. Check this box, locate part with move and copy feature. Just select here, press. Once you press, it will ask you to create relation. So first we will choose concentric relation. Select this one and this circle. See, it's going to create concentric relation. Click here add. Don't click on OK. Click here add. Add emit. Again, we need to create one more relation. So let me choose this face and this face. See, it moves upward direction. We want to move little more. So here one option, depth 20, 30, it's anything you like. Basically we need to cut thread here, that's why we are going to use this part. Okay. Now it's time to subtract this part so that we will get a thread here. Insert, feature, and here you will find one option, combine. If you comes combine, choose here subtract, main body, select this one. This is our main body. Now bodies to combine. Combine means subtract. Choose this one. Show preview. Now see, you will see thread going to be created inside. Okay. Now look how we created thread with the help of previous part. That's it. Now let's define this also some color green better. Save part number 3 slider. Now it's time to add assembly. Now here we are going to start assembly, file, new, choose assembly, okay. Now first it is asking you begin assembly. here asking browse. So let me choose browse and I'll select first part. First part by default always fixed. So choose first part carefully. You can make float, it's not a big deal. Okay. Let me some plain white or something. Again choose insert component and select both the parts, rod and slider. Okay. Rod, slider. Now first we will add this one. Go to mat. Now let me choose this face and this inside face. Coincident relation. Okay. Now the bottom face and this bottom face. Again here coincident relation. You can see how it's going to fix in this screw. Okay. Now you will see how it is sliding this slider. Now we need to choose this circular face and this circular face. Delete clear. We need any circular face. No, it is not also. Undo this face. Inside this circular face. Ah, that's it. See, we need to create concentric relation. Okay. Now the assembly is ready. See. If you like, you can create some mechanical mat like a screw mat. First drag it. Now choose this circular face. Inside this face. Now again inside this face. That's it. Choose plain face, not a tapered face. And revolution per, let's say we want to just show to any dimension, you can make it 50 millimeter. Okay. Now let me fix here. Now you need to rotate this one. Right click, fixed. Now it will not move. See. Now this is fixed here, right click, float. Now see, it is floating here. Now this thread also created here. So this is the simple pipe wise we created in SolidWorks. Here we learned multiple things like extruded boss base, some feature commands of SolidWorks, then assembly commands and thread creating commands. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.
रुक जा, खित जा रही हो?
छोड़ दे मने, मैं भाई की वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करके आऊं।
अरे सुन तो, चैनल लो भी सब्सक्राइब कर दियो, वरना रात को खाना नहीं देने की तुझे।
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो। कहानी खत्म। देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब।
वीडियो में आगे बढ़ने से पहले मैं आपको बता दूं कि इंडिया के इस फर्स्ट फ्री एजुकेशनल चैनल पर हम डेली आपके लिए लाते हैं गवर्नमेंट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, जॉब फेयर इन्फॉर्मेशन, प्राइवेट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन वीडियोस, एजुकेशनल वीडियोस, पीपीएम कैट सीएई कैंप सॉफ्टवेयर की वीडियोस, वो भी
फ्री।
जी हाँ, आपने सही सुना, फ्री में ही लाते हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हैं तो सब्सक्राइब बटन को प्रेस करके चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल को भी प्रेस करके नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर लें ताकि हमारी हर वीडियो आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंच सके। और इस वीडियो को एक लाइक तो बनता ही है, तो जल्दी से लाइक बटन को प्रेस कीजिए और शेयर का बटन प्रेस करके अपने सभी फ्रेंड्स को शेयर जरूर करें ताकि जिनको भी इस वीडियो और चैनल की जरूरत है उनके पास यह इन्फॉर्मेशन इजीली पहुंच सके। अगर आपका कोई सवाल या सुझाव हो तो नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर लिखें ताकि आपके सवाल और सुझाव हम तक इजीली पहुंच सके। तो इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। फिलहाल इस वीडियो में इतना ही, जल्द ही मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में कुछ न्यू अपडेट के साथ। तब तक बने रहिए हमारे साथ।